Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, has been told she will get a news lease on life and shock prediction by an expert. Russell Grant, an astrologer and psychic, has predicted that Kate will get a new lease on life following an instant kinship with people from a different country, in his daily horoscope. Kate, who celebrates her birthday on 9th of January, is a Capricorn, a sea goat entity whose ruling planet is Saturn. On his website, Mr. Grant believes Kate will find solace in new friendships and will be looked to for moral guidance. The words ring true as Kate's daughter, Princess Charlotte, will start her first day of school, where Kate will likely meet other mum nervously anticipating their child's first day of school. There, Mr. Grant's words materialize, Kate will make many new exotic friends who will simultaneously relax and look up to the Duchess. And, a decision that was certainly courageous was Kate and William's decision to remove Meghan and Harry's names from their charity. The move formalized the royal split, as the pair legally changed the name of the organization to the Royal Foundation of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, according to documents published by Companies House earlier this week. It was the final step in Harry and Meghan's split from the former joint charity, after they broke away to set up their own Sussex Royal Foundation. Sources told The Mirror at the time denied there was a feud, saying it was largely about preparing both couples for their future roles, which are obviously on divergent tracks. Also in the horoscope, Mr. Grant said, "Your clear vision of what should be done gives comfort to those who are undecided." Earlier this week, Kate and William's decision to use a commercial flight, rather than taking the usual royal private jet. This decision came amid a royal storm, where Harry and Meghan had been lambasted by the public and several high-profile figures for using four private jets in 11 days. The Sussexes flew from London to Ibiza and back before making a comfortable return trip to the Nice earlier this month. Kate and William's journey was, as a result, welcomed as a sign that they were committed in their endeavors to protect the planet. Their second appearance on a short-haul commercial flight will inevitably lead to comparisons with William's brother, Prince Harry and Meghan, who have been branded as hypocrites for their private jet use. One of the vocal critics was Piers Morgan, who called Meghan and Harry out on Twitter. He wrote, "Geez. These two eco-warriors are something else. Beyond parody." Many came to their defense, however, including close family friend Sir Elton John. Providing the pair with a private jet to fly to his luxurious villa in Nice, he said that the plane was carbon neutral and was therefore environmentally viable. The tension eased as the royal pair posted a video reply from a Nepalese organization, whom Harry and Meghan chose to sponsor for their Force for Change month. The video was welcomed by the public, and boosted their ratings, a move that, if Mr. Grant's horoscopes are true, might well have been influenced by Kate in her moral guidance. Mr. Grant ends his horoscope on a warm note, saying Capricorn's decisions are both empowering and sobering. Sobriety and power are two things that are definitely for those around Kate, as tomorrow marks the anniversary of Princess Diana's death, as William and Harry are set to put their differences aside and come together to reminisce about their mother over lunch or dinner. Princess Diana was 36 years old when she died in a tragic car accident in Paris in 1997.